IHOP. I made this video for all G2 and G2X keyboard user. I want to show you a couple of tricks when I use my G2 without the editor.
Oh yeah!
Okay, first about the view meter. I add view meter in my patch. This one is for the input. This one is the left and the right for the output. If you can, add view meter at every stage of your patch. You can see when the level is clipping, when the signal is clipping. When the signal is at 11 o'clock, this is 0 dB on the view meter. If just one patch is playing, you can go to 12 dB before clipping. When all slot is playing at the same time, you can go to 0 dB on each slot before clipping. Next, volume. I have the left and right volume in my patch. If you use the enter slot patching, you cannot use the patch level with the enter slot. I will show you after. And next, about the view meter. If you cannot add view meter in your patch, or if you want a view meter that with a very fast response, you can use the EQ meter. This is a patch. It's not my patch. Okay, now on the EQ meter, you can see this is a spectral analyzer. But the last one is the left and the right. But the view meter is very fast.
Thank you. Thank you.